I heard Monday Night Football is they're getting rid of their crew. They're not firing them, but Booger McFarland, I think his name is, he will no longer be in Monday Night Football. That means he will no longer be calling the plays in Monday Night Football. That's a Booger McFarland joke. All right, but so here's who I think that they should have in Monday Night Football. All right, Pat McAfee and Rich Eisen. And actually, it's not my idea. I saw someone else on Twitter talk about it. I always said Pat McAfee, but you put Pat McAfee in a booth with a professional, a pros pro, because Pat McAfee doesn't have a whole ton of experience, but he's hilarious. I think he's good at what he does. Rich Eisen, I think, would be perfect because he's been doing it forever. I think he's really entertaining. I think they'd go back, you know, they've done podcasts together. I think Pat's been on Rich Eisen's show, whatever. I think they'd be great together. But Monday Night Football, they don't seem to like doing what, like, is going to be entertaining. It's like, I could have this Ferrari, but no. Let me just keep driving on this Saturn, all right? No offense to anyone who has Saturns. You know, I had a Saturn for a little bit. Anyways, but that's what I think we should do. Let me know what you think, all right?